quite helpless here. Oh, what I wouldn't give to go on a rousing adventure with you. If we don't destroy that monster's heart soon, I fear my very own heart might succumb to this sordid situation.
They were never going to last, those two. I can see it in Wainwright's heart. He knew he couldn't make his betrothed happy. At least this way he will be part of something greater than himself. A love beyond anything he's ever known.
Thank you. crystals to crack.
Play.
It seems young Master Gideon has burned through the wine he stole. A shame. I would have considered the debt paid had they been recoverable.
Stay away! Those bottles are the only things keeping the shapes out of my house!
Banishing ward. Quite resourceful. Even drained, those bottles contain a form of power. You will have to smash them to break the ward around the house. The safety provided by the bottles. It seems he has lost whatever vestige of humanity still, the Lord's love must be paid.
Come on. on the other side!
1,000 gratitude. You are ever our valued guest. The Lodge will remember.
munitions. Have some money. Now, why not spend it? Everyone has their price.
Hammerlock, I reached a dead end. There's some sort of hunting camp here.
Ah, yes, I have read about the local hunting traditions. Do you see a horn nearby? Often we hunters use those to announce our arrival so we aren't mistaken for an animal. Give that horn a mighty blow. So, it's welcome by combat. Ah, what a thrill!
My warriors! Well done! Ha ha! Enough chatter! We slash!
Yeah.
Help me up, will you? I rise! You are strong, Guido. Follow me.
A fight to greet your guests, huh? I like your style, mister.
How else can you know who you share your fire and your kite? Now, let us share tales over the flame. Time to feast. Just in time. I hope you're hungry, Guido. Feast! Nourish yourself for the next slash! I insist! You are my honored guest.
Well, that is a strange meat, but I feel powerful.
Kaif is strength, Guido. It is power. Now, what brings you to my camp?
I'm climbing that cursed mountain to defeat evil.
You journey to Nagul Nashai. That mountain is a place of corruption, madness. You have bested me, Guido, and so we are now friends. If the cursed mountain is your destination, then I will help you. The path to Nagul Nashai lies behind that mighty gate, but the ice that blocks it is unnatural. To melt it, we will need a very special kind of kaif, the kaif of the Wendigo.
My efforts hasten your journey to the cursed mountain, then I must do my part. Alistair.
anti-hydra sucknath, are you?
Now that was a slash! One monstrous head, three beclawed bodies! All the realm feasted on my sandwich!
I read all about that hunt in the quarterlies. Alistair, I am impressed. You are a fearsome hunter.
If you were the same Hammerlock who slew him over as the Barkin Queen, it is an honor for our paths to have crossed. We should hunt sometime. Together!
Yes, that would be delightful.
Wow!
Easy.
Though I admit I don't know what that phrase means. Oh well!
Bushes of the devil. I do hope I'm not crashing your hunting party, but I was developing a terrible case of cabin fever. Well, shall we track down and kill this no doubt majestic creature together?
Support local business. Sell to Marcus. Shoot more. Shop Marcus.
Rounds with a legendary creature? You know I'm in.
That's the spirit. We hunt!
Ah!
to go. Search the area for tracks.
Got you in my sights, Wendigo.
Well done! Look at the size of these tracks! This Wendigo must be fearsome indeed! This way! This weekend I did not expect to spend quite so much time watching after my demon-possessed soon-to-be hubby, but, such is life. Still, it is nice to get some fresh air. I do hope Winnie's all right. To be honest, I feel a little guilty leaving him at the lodge, but not much of a hunter. Not like Alistair, anyway.
Two hits. I hit you, you hit the ground. Unleash this power! My time.
This one's fresh. We're getting closer. Vault Hunter. No, never mind. We should focus on hunting this fearsome Wendigo.
Got something to say, Hammerlock?
I love you. I've never been
more sure of anything in my life. It's me I find myself questioning. Winnie needs someone at his side, but every nerve in my body was pulling me out of that lodge. It's all rather confusing.
No matter, let us focus on the hunt.
You see it now, don't you? His doubts echo the fears I see in Wainwright's heart. Their love is brittle, a delicate thing that cracks at the slightest pressure.
feels all right.
Well done! You've the eyes of a rack, but thankfully not the stench. This outpost is more fortified than others around here. It seems they've pulled up the drawbridge. See if you can go around and lower it from the other side, Vault Hunter. I shall stay up here and keep an eye out for predators at your flank.
Because you should think about getting a nose job.
Monica Baradon approved in popularity. She of the barbed tongue and piercing wit. I hope she troubles us no more now that you have destroyed her idol.
So good!
Well, I have a moment. I suppose I can check in. Gaige, how's my Winnie doing?
Oh, he is... not great. But he's only a little glowy right now.
Well, do keep the warm ginger ale flowing, would you? I'll be back soon.
Oh, do not worry. I got this. You just enjoy your hunt.
Yeah!
request to show Winnie why I absolutely adore hunting. We simply must hunt down something of the badass lupine variety. Mortally layperson, a dire wolf. It's the perfect spot, I assure you.
Oh-ho! An ambush! To arms, Vault Hunter!
Yeah!
about it, Vault Hunter. Let's get that gate open! Stench is powerful in there. Let's go in. A rather large creature, isn't it? Or a busy one. Let us pause a moment. A hunter never goes in for the kill until he knows his quarry outside and in. In this case, in.
Yuck. Reminds me of the Partali slumyards.
Ah, the odor of seared flesh. The Windigo must burn its prey to death before eating it.
Fascinating. Perhaps we'll find its weakness if we keep searching.
Small creatures, and also something earthy.
Now I view the truth in the stench. The Windigo cannot find smaller prey.
It feeds on the mushrooms of the forest.
Our path becomes clear. We will bait the Windigo first, and then go in for the kill. First, Giselium avantis. Rare and deadly paralytic. It won't kill a creature the size of the Windigo, but it should daze it enough to make it a fair sloss. Here. Now, to create an effective bait, we will need wolven meat and the juice of some local mushrooms. Meanwhile, I'll keep on the Windigo's trail and make sure the devil doesn't elude us.
Some money. Now, why not spend it? assistance fell to Marcus. Happy to help. Sit mid, baby. Sit mid. Sit mid, if you ain't mind.
Mentioned a factory not far that makes a sort of mushroom tonic.
Ah, the fungal brewers believe their tonics give them visions of worlds beyond. Perhaps reality is like a lodge where multiple doors exist to endless rooms. The tonic can provide such splendor. I say, drink up!
Thank you.
Thank you.
For its childhood. Hardly a combat advantage.
Hmm.
Excellent. I believe I've tracked the Wendigo to its feeding ground. Come meet me.
Your own whole little adventure going on, don't you? Good for you. So, what's the update?
So, I battled a wizard in a contest of wits atop the spire of racking despair. I lost horribly and he imprisoned me, but luckily, I still had Paul with... So I busted out, but not before stealing an ancient scroll that says the pearl of ineffable knowledge is, and I quote, waiting just beyond the veil in the wailing chasm of Tikdur Gamash. Well, looks like that's my cue. Gotta go.
Break a leg! Wait, is that the right saying? No, Mr. Yeah. No, Mazel right, all that.
Splendid Vault Hunter. I could not imagine a better hunting partner. Winnie isn't one for hunting. He's blind in one eye, you know. But the good one, oh, looking into it sets my heart aflame. Nonetheless, we haven't a moment to lose. To the lair, Vault Hunter! You'll regret showing your face that, I can tell you! Tracker, isn't he? Truth be told, I admire his free spirit.
Roaming the galaxy, collecting trophies and
fame. Hunter must hunt, after all. Vault Hunter.
Now get out of here. That ammo won't shoot itself. Bullets and bombs. I used to have one just like that.
Here we are, the Windigo's lair. Steel yourself. From what I gather of this creature, this will be no easy hunt. It's gone for the moment. What luck! Quickly now, give me the bait! Give me strength, Winnie. All I do for you. The creature is coming. Here we go!
danger.
Hunter! veins.
Ah, look at those trophies! That must be the kife! Grab them, Priester!
Wait, so the balls are kife? Okay, whatever, just making sure.
Before we go, word. About what I said earlier, about my confusion. When I laid eyes on the Windigo, I felt fear in my heart. Then I thought of Winnie. I knew that nothing so pale and formless as fear could ever get in my way. I first became a hunter because for as long as I can remember, I've always been searching for something. Now I see that I have found it, and I am no less the hunter for it. Now, I wish to be at Winnie's side. You have the trophies. Return with them to Alistair. Good luck, Vault Hunter.
Would be most welcome. Slash at my side, friend.
I am the bridge.
Now, I thought you would go for dead. Awesome.
gotta hand it.
I was bleeding.
The snows don't redden with your blood today. My friend, let us talk. Those tainted souls have never dared to slash with me before. The black wind is blowing. I smell their putrid scent. The cult grows in power, fed by the monster itself. But there is something else in the air. Perhaps it is their fear, Guido, of you. Ha ha! But what of the hunt? What of the Wendigo?
Got two big handfuls of kife, still warm.
Ha! Guido, you are not just a hunter, you are one of us now. We will use the Wendigo's fiery kife to melt the ice that stands in your way. Place the kife there, and you'll soon be back on the hunt. Touch power! This is true kife, Guido! Ha ha! Beyond is the cursed mountain. They say the wind carries the voices of the past. Many have gone there, but none have come back. May you find that which you seek.